New at 6, you don't have to go to State College to get Penn State's ice cream.
Nope, not anymore. All you have to do now is drive to Elizabeth Township. Dave Crawley reports.
Hi, girls. How are you?
Good. How are you?
Good. What can I get for you?
You don't have to go to State College for that famous ice cream from Penn State Creamery. Croom's Creamery in Elizabeth is the real deal. Steve and Alexa Croom married after meeting at Penn State, and now they sell the ice cream alumni dream about.
The biggest thing for us was probably the logistics. How do you get something that could melt on a 90-degree day 2.5 hours across the state?
Alexa makes the trip to State College every Friday.
Different flavors actually melt at different rates, and it's harder to scoop different flavors. So when we pack up the ice cream, we put chocolate and vanilla separate, and we try to pack it up with the flavors that melt quickest, closest to the dry ice and things like that.
Berkey Creamery is America's biggest university creamery. Students have produced farm-fresh dairy products here since 1865.
They're world-renowned. Ben & Jerry's has been through the program, Haagen-Dazs.
Croom's Creamery serves 14 flavors, including Paterno Peach.
I got Death by Chocolate because I love chocolate. There's so much chocolate in it, I can eat it all day.
I've always liked butter pecan, but it always seems like better here.
They follow strict Penn State guidelines, no mixing flavors.
They even have a special selection of Penn State reading material, yearbooks from every decade, from the 20s through the 80s.
Alexa inherited the entrepreneurial spirit of her dad, who owns Fox's Pizza Parlor next door. They've dreamed up a pizza ice cream combo. Any specials for Penn State grads?
No, there's too many.
With a taste of Happy Valley, I'm Dave Crawley.